Good morning, everybody, and it's Friday weekend time. Hope you have fun this weekend, but let's start with our circle time songs. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. There are seven days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. There are seven days in a week. Baby T T T T T Rex, baby T T T T T Rex, baby T T T T T Rex, T Rex. Mommy T T T T T Rex, mommy T T T T T Rex, mommy T T T T T Rex, T Rex. Daddy T T T T T Rex, daddy T T T T T Rex, daddy T T T T T Rex, T Rex. Grandma T T T T T Rex, grandma T T T T T Rex, grandma T T T T T Rex, T Rex. Grandpa T T T T T Rex, grandpa T T T T T Rex, grandpa T T T T T Rex, T Rex. Let's go hunt T T T Rex, let's go hunt T T T Rex, let's go hunt T T T Rex, let's go hunt. Run away, T T T T Rex, run away, T T T T Rex, run away, T T T T Rex, run away. Safe at last, T T T Rex, safe at last, T T T Rex, safe at last, T T T Rex, safe at last. It's the end, T T T Rex, it's the end, T T T Rex, it's the end, T T T Rex, it's the end. Ba-ba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. One for the master, one for the dame, one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Ba-ba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. One for the master and one for the dame, and one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Daddy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Mommy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Brother finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sister finger, where are you? Here I am. How do you do? Baby finger, where are you? Here I am. How do you do? It's Friday and Mommy has to do the washing. Because you're at home, she asks you to help her. And because you're such a good and clever little boy and girl, you're always willing to help Mommy. But let's count and see how many t-shirts Mommy wants you to hang on the washing line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That is quite a few t-shirts, so let's start and see if you can do it. Teacher Meryl, can you start hanging the washing up, please? What number is that, teacher?
10.
Can we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's hang up the t-shirt. Well done. Let's get another t-shirt. What number is that, teacher?
3.
3. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. Well done. Let's look at number 9. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's look at number 5. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's look at number 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And number 2. 1, 2. Number 11. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Number 1. Number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Number 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the last T-shirt you have to hang is number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Shoot, that was hard work, but well done. Let's make sure you've hanged all the T-shirts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Well done. Let's sing a song.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7, 6, 5, 7, 6, 5, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Monster is having a real alphabet day. Let's see if we can help him to cover all the alphabet letters that we've learned so far. We're going to look at the lowercase and the capital letter. Let's see if Teacher Meryl can get them right. Teacher Meryl, can you show me A? Well done. And a small K. Well done. Can you show me B? Oh, I think Monster's already starting to feel a bit better. C? D. E. F. G. Hope you're getting them all right, but I'm sure you are. H, I, J, K.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Friday is fun day, and today we are just going to do some fun for arts and crafts. I gave you a picture of a seahorse to color in. You don't have to do it now. You can do it whenever you feel you want to do it. Teacher Meryl's not going to show us today how to color it in because she said she wants to do it at a later stage.
Hope you have fun and enjoy your weekend.
I love you, you love me. We're a happy family
with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you.
Won't you say you love me too?
I love you. Hope you have fun this weekend and see you on Monday. Bye.